checking out these sheep that look like goats.